What a buck. I mean, just a beautiful deer.
That's my 10. Yeah.
Gosh, oh man. That is a fine one here, brother.
The following is brought to you by Real Tree Edge. Hunt with an edge. Real Tree Edge.
Well, good morning, everybody. It's coming up on a week before deer season. Shot some doves yesterday on the Georgia opener. Had a great time, but now it's back to getting the deer hunting stuff ready. So getting this last field bush hog. And once we get this bush hog, we'll go right behind it, hair it, and get ready to plant everything. All right, y'all, it's gonna be the first sit of the 2019 season. My boy, Big Kev.
What's up, man?
He's got a really cool spot up here. He put some, made him a little fence where the hogs couldn't get in there, and he put the feed inside the fence, so the deer got to jump in there. So it's a pretty cool little spot. So I'm gonna go in there and film him this afternoon. It's the opening day of the Georgia season. It is September 14th. Going in for the evening hunt. It's a scorcher, but we got to get after them.
Wish we had something planted, but oh well. Been too dry for all that. First hunt of the year, on the 14th September. Went in for an evening sit. We'll see what happens. Y'all stay tuned.
We're sitting here in a little staging area off a big food plot. We had to put up a little fence area, hog paneling. Got so many hogs on this property, it's the only way you can feed deer, especially in the early season.
Well, it's a very hot evening for the opening evening of bow season here in Georgia. Seen the deer that we were after tonight, but just never come in. Was in the waning moments of camera light, just didn't work out for us. Movement looked like it wasn't that great on all the cameras on the coverts tonight, so we'll try it again another day.
This episode of Genesis Archer is brought to you by J.B. Clark Oil Company, Roach Farm and Garden, Covert Scouting Cameras, Plantation Properties and Land Investments, Full Service Brokerage, Recreational and Hunting Properties.
Alright, I just got settled in. This is my first sit of the year with me behind the bow. It's September 15th. It's the second day of our Georgia season. There's an old little water hole
All right, so that wasn't bad for the first sit. I just got back to the truck. The deer that I went in here to kill, his running partner come right in, and I don't know where he was at or what he was doing, but he sure didn't come in there where I was. That's part of it. That's hunting. I'll get back after tomorrow. Check back in.
All right, I just got settled in the stand. I'm in a little different spot this afternoon. I got a bunch of hog coming in here. Getting in the right wind to hunt my big buck again, so it's day 3 of the Georgia season, and my trigger finger is itching, and I got a bunch of hogs coming in here. Matter of fact, here they come right now. Great.
doing my interview. The hogs come running in. I turned the camera, got on them. I shot the first one. He went out there and threw the dead in the woods. The one that was with him come back. That was a mistake. I spoke him. He went right here and fell behind me. There's two. And that ain't even a big group that's been coming in. So I got plenty of arrows and plenty of broadheads.
All right, I just got down. I'm down here at my arrows. I'm going to check them out. I heard both the hogs fall, so I'm going to try to go right to them. I got the first one. I'm gonna get a drug out. I'm gonna go find a second one. I'm on my hands and knees in here, man. It's so thick. But she didn't go about 60 yards. Right. Here's the second one. All right, y'all. I just got back to the house. My thermocell died and mosquitoes was about to take me off, so I had to come on back to the house, but I got both the hogs right here. I'll show them to you. Two big old sows. Be some good eating. That was the first one I shot right there. And it looked like when I thought she was quartered away a little more than she was, but like it went in about right here. But it come out pretty good. She didn't go about 60, 70 yards. And I shot that one. Went in right behind the shoulder, come out in the shoulder. That one didn't go far at all.
This episode of Genesis Archer is brought to you by J.B. Clark Oil Company, Plantation Properties and Land Investments, full service brokerage, recreational, and hunting properties, Antler Extreme Supplemental Deer Feed, and Bipolar Broadheads.